excited to be here. Look at this set. Yes. We have visuals. We have music, to wonderful music to listen for. We have great collaborators. We have Patrick, who just flew in all the way from Hong Kong.
Okay.
We have Virag, a local designer and artist. This is probably the best music program we've ever had. Great variety. And the best thing is we're premiering three different works here.
Okay. What do you want to say about this one?
Well, I agree. It's fantastic music, and we're following the Silk Road, a lot of folk music, a lot of music inspired by the Silk Road from China, and also from Uzbekistan,
and
also from Tajikistan, and it'll be a wonderful concert.
Okay. Virag bhi hamare saath hai. Virag, main aapko jaanna chahunga ki main dekh pa raha hu ki is waqt ki stage jo hai wo dusre tarike ki jo lag rahi hai. Yeah. The concept jo kafi alag hai, visual jo dikhaya ja raha hai. Kuch batana chahenge, tell us something about it. Yeah.
So this is a new kind of technology which I've been working with, where we make a print with three layers, and depending on what light you put on it, the print changes.
Okay.
So it actually looks like a projection, but it's not. It's a print plus lights. I've made three layers based on the classical music that they play, and kind of based on this entire concert, which is going from Kolkata to Tajikistan to Dubai.
Okay.
So that way it's like three tracks, three layers, and three transitions. So
Virag put a lot of thought into this, and we're very grateful, because he's usually just my graphic designer.
Right.
But now he's much more involved, and
super.
We're very happy.
Jennifer, any message for the people of Kolkata on behalf of the Kolkata Classics Club?
You know, we've been going strong for 5 seasons, so please come out and support us. And if anything, come to wish me a happy birthday, because my birthday is May 1.
It's coming.